Hello everyone, welcome to the Deuce One, the channel that awards you 12 points and also your favorite boutique Eurovision channel. I'm Kaan, and in today's video I will be reacting to Måneskin's For Your Love from the album Teatro Dira Volume 1, their recent album. So this song has also been recommended by you guys, and that's why I am here to react to it. Looking at the other songs, I have my expectations high for this one as well, because all of the songs so far that I have reacted to were amazing. This is an English song, probably. Yeah, let's see. I can also understand the lyrics this time, which is always good. So the song doesn't have a music video, apparently. That's why I will be reacting to the track. Okay, let's go. Okay, we start with a guitar riff. Good start, yeah. I wanna be the first man you look at tonight. Okay, it's in English, just like the title says. I wanna drive you till the morning light, and I wanna leave you alone in the middle of the night. I wanna be a good man and see you smile. He uses his voice differently in this song. Use the F-word here. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, this is a cool song. Yeah, this is a cool song. I don't know, is it just me or is he using his voice differently in this song? It sounds quite different from the other songs. I love the, you know, playful attitude of his voice, and also, you know, his... Okay, I actually really like this song, you know? Yeah, there are some F words, I can hear them. But, yeah, whatever. Ooh, yeah. Yeah. I like this part. Okay, so this group doesn't really focus on singing, but also the instrumentation is also amazing in every song. Ooh. Ooh, this part sounds really cool, actually. Oh, and also another thing that I noticed in their song is that the song is always interesting. It always keeps you awake and it doesn't get boring at all. Like, it doesn't get expectedly boring, you know? I mean, if you expect something from a song, then it gets boring, but it always takes changes. And that's why it manages to keep you interested the whole song long, yeah. Yeah. The instrumentation is sick in this song, yeah. These guys are mental, y'all. I mean, it's my first listen and I already can hum along to the song. Yeah, that was a cool song. I mean, that's probably not the star song of the album, but it's definitely not a filler as well. Like, it's definitely a quality song. I love the fact that it's in English. Like, this group is so good at mixing up languages. Of course, Italian is a beautiful language, and I think it's one of the languages, one of the most melodic languages that really fits in singing, you know. I love Italian, and that's why I like started taking Italian lessons in the past, just to, you know, sing along Italian songs. But yeah, anyway, that's a fun fact. These guys don't actually sound like Italian, you know. They're, you can't feel that Italian accent. So yeah, I really support their English songs as well. I think they should definitely continue doing music in English, but also in Italian, because they all have different tastes, but they should definitely continue doing English songs. That's my personal opinion, of course. Other than that, I really like the instrumentation of the song. I think Thomas and Ethan and Victoria are mental musicians. Like, they are sick. I'm not even mentioning Damiano's vocals. He was more playful and he had like more space to play with his vocals. All in all, it's just another perfect song from the album. And I can't wait to react to the other songs from this album and also their past albums. So if you have any recommendations, I know Caroline, I will react to that really soon. Yeah. I mean, if you want to see more Måneskin reaction videos, of course, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like the reaction videos so that I can know that you enjoy our videos and want more of them. Other than that, if you also hit the notification bell, you'll get reminded by the new videos. And it also helps us grow as a channel and reach a wider audience. So thank you so much. That was our video. Hope to see you soon next time, and bye.